S5 is the St. Ledger Maiden for 3-0 Ulton up. Captain Oak Stokington, Vibrette of Peril, John Morgan, Caves of Talk, D. Thompson, Australian Orchid, David Aranda, Lasker, Per, John Legacy, is Stokington horse, and found, no, it's a Paul Rhodes horse, and what I missed was real track, which is C. Beckwith. So, just seven winners, settling on down, Road to Larkspur and Vibrette of Peril, both disputing the lead. Don't worry, John is riding in Jim Murray's colours. Oh, John fixes the problem. Unless it's, of course, my end, which may have his colours in the wrong, but I shouldn't think so. Because Jim Murray says, well, lot at 83 chances, but there's another number. Legacy inferred on the inside. Australian Orchid, real trick. Captain Oates in Caves of Talk. Because John has made his own silks, Ghost Sapper silks. I don't know why it's not been used. For some reason he's got the Jim Murray silks on him today. Vibrette of Peril leads by two. Road to Larkspur in second. Inferred Australian Orchid and Legacy. Captain Oates, Caves of Talk. And Real Trek. We had some discussions in the break. And a couple of arguments. I hope the trainers will now get together. It's been sorted. Let's go on with it. We're all in the same boat, all our different opinions on things. It's time to move on, get this league up and running, and get to a better place for everybody concerned. So a better Pell and her Adelaide decided, well, we might as well just go for it. And they've gone filings clear of the rest, headed by Australian Hawker, who's been ringing along for a while. On the inside, Legacy, and in between the pair of Caves of Talk, and these, I've got a couple lengths clear of Real Trek. Captain Oates is somewhat tailing off for Derek Hinton, as Vibrette of Peril is going away here by three, entering the final two for Lindsay. Have a two length lead from the improving Caves of Talk. Stable Companion, the lead has dropped away now, although he's plugging on there. You know, give up with the fight inside the final, feeling a bit of a better Pearl leads by just over a length and a half. Legacy has now moved into second. Caves of Talk in third. So it's John Morgan, Paul Rhodes battle up towards the line, but John Morgan's with better Pearl. They had to get past, and he had to gain to get past. And in fact, Caves of Talk may go back up for second. The Legacy in third. There's a well beaten off. I mean, look at the photo of a second, really. It looks like Legacy has held on. He has done. John Morgan, though, with Vibrette of Peril wins.